I mean, when I gave up teaching to join the CIA, I thought everything was going to be different. I thought I was going to be this amazing spy. I'm just the same boring person I was before.
Well, for what it's worth, I think you're brilliant as you are. You're exciting.